Welcome. How are you, children? I hope you all are fine and enjoying your holidays. In these holidays, you must have forgotten what all you studied. Yes. So let us start with our bridge course of English. So children, already you have learned alphabet A to Z, isn't it? Capital letter A and small letter A. A to Z. Already you know there are 26 letters in alphabet family. In these 26 alphabet, you have learned vowels and consonants. Let us recall words. Now, which are the vowels? Already you know. A, E, I, O, and U. The letters which I have circled, these are known as vowels. A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels. And remaining except these vowels, A, E, I, O, U, remaining alphabets are called consonants. Consonants. Now example for vowels and consonants. Here few examples are B dash G. Now you have to fill these fill-ups with vowels. B dash G. So now you have to fill this with vowels. Which word should come here? A. B-A-G. Bag. Now you can see here B-A-G bag. Here it comes B-I-G big. B-U-G bug. B-E-G bag. So whatever vowels will come, if you'll add, it gives complete meaning. New word and different meaning. Now you can see here P dash N. Here it can be P I N pan. Here it can be P I N pin or P E N pen. So different new words with different meaning. Okay, children. Now I will write here P I N pin. Okay. Now here I have given three fill-ups: H dash T, N dash T, M dash D. With this, you have to write few more examples in your homeworks or in your rough notebook. Now let's write few more examples of consonants. Dash O O K. This is what? Book. B O O K book. Now here also, it can be hook, it can be took. But remember, when it asking consonants to write, you have to write consonants only. One more example here, dash O O R, door. So I am writing here D O R, door. Now here it can be fox, box, but you have to see the correct consonants with the correct meaning. So you have to fill this in your rough notebook with few more examples. Okay, children, write in your rough notebook examples for vowels and consonants. Thank you.